Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alhamdulillahi rabbil alamin. Assalatu wassalamu ala asrafil anbiya'i wal mursalin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Amma ba'du. Praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who has bestowed his grace and guidance so that we are still given health. Don't forget to say salawat and greetings to the great Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for participating along here today. I hope my presentation is not going to take too long and that you will find it interesting. Well, my name is Khairuddin Sahrom, NPM 2121-51041, class 2021B, Mathematics Education. The purpose of today's presentation is to explain about Cilacap. Now, let me begin by table of contents. I will explain starting from what is Cilacap, typical food, special art, and the last is special tour. Firstly, what is Cilacap? Cilacap is the largest district in Central Java province with an area of about 6.2% of the total area of Central Java. I am part of a Cilacap residence who lives in Majenang district. The most famous language in Cilacap is Ngapak, as their daily language. Secondly, typical food in Cilacap. Look at the picture. Number one is mendoan. Mendoan is one of the famous foods in Cilacap. This food is made of tempeh and flour. And then number two is kerupuk ikan tenggiri or makarel crackers. And then number three is sale pisang or banana sayur. This food is made of banana and flour. Thirdly, special art in Cilacap. Look at the picture. Number one is tarian kuda lumping or lumping horse dance. And then number two is wayang kulit. This art is the most liked by people. And then, special tour in Cilacap. Look at the big star. Number one is Benteng Pendam. And number two is Teluk Penyu Beach. Okay, finally, my presentation is finished. Any question from friends?
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Risa Nurdianti. I am allowed to ask, is there any other beach in Cilacap beside the beach that has been described in PowerPoint? Thank you. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, I will answer the question from Risa. In Cilacap, there are Sodong Beach, Kamulian Beach, and Widara Payung Beach. Thank you for your question.
Okay, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Akmal Hermawan. I'm allowed to ask for you, what is the oldest sub-district in the Cilacap area and how old is it? Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, I will answer the question from Ahmad. The oldest sub-district in Cilacap is Central Cilacap District, and it is 166 years old. Thank you for question. Thank you all for your participation. Sorry if there are errors during the presentation. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.